Welcome back, everybody, to Niō Tsū. E3, I think, is the next one. That's a level 80, but we have to do training mission master of the dual blades. That'll be. I don't even know how you would do Master of the Dual Blades, but whatever. Hey, could I ask you to do me a favor again? I want to get even more heat out of our furnace, and that's going to mean more Magatama. I've heard rumors of some at a sacred mountain by the name of Mount Ibuki, where even the water is believed to have the power to purify corruption. But there's talk of all manner of nasty yokai, so watch yourself out. The Burning Sky. There's a shortcut. I can already hear one of them things. Throwing rocks at me, eh? Guess I shouldn't have. Stamina consumption is a little bit higher with this set than freaking dill hole. Yeah. Jump on me, you jerk. Now I'm all paranoid looking for more. There she is, right there. Buddy. This is a cool level right here. I like this level. This is from... I think this is from one of the DLCs of the first one. Like always, I can't get the delayed ones. Too long of a cooldown on it. It's quite the run back there too, man. Ah, you missed. Piss off. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with you either. Unless you follow me. Oh wow, they're all following me. Ouch, freaking dick. Alright, Inky, come on over here. Can you not get down here? You gotta be kidding me. What the frick? Where did you even come from, dude? I didn't think I was close enough to aggro you. And how come you didn't die from that freaking arrow? Freaking douchebag. Not what I wanted. Stop backing up! Damage from behind, baby. Basically another 700 in damage to those guys from behind. Come on down!
Yeah.
Forget what tab I'm on. That's really bad. That's not where I wanted to fall. I wanted to fall right there. Didn't go far enough. Seems like an odd spot for no Choco Cup. Yeah, this is like from the DLC, man. There's this ladder here. Is that the beginning shrine? Oh my gosh, it is. Well, look at that. So which way is the way you're supposed to go here? This way? Through the hut? Or... Oh, they got the hut blocked off. Okay, well that's easy enough. Ah, okay. But they do need you to come over here to get a key. Sorry, buddy. Not messing with the Tengu. All right, we're gonna run past these boys again. Here now. doesn't have the thing that she's carrying, she takes a lot more damage. Campus. Shrine. All right, what do we got? Looks like fun. I did not want to fall down. Wait, I thought I killed that thing. Nope, that's not. Okay, there's a boy shooting at me over there. Why does he keep falling? Frick, dude. Kagasuchi's Magatama. Oh, thank you. This is exactly what I was after. Well, I'll bet it's brimming with power, coming from a sacred mountain and all. This ought to do the trick. I'll be able to make far better weapons and armor with this, so make sure you come by the forge later to see for yourself. Guessing we're looking at an Oni. Maybe those guys, Oni B. Probably, huh? Iwa Boku Boku. Those guys. But I don't know.
Irasshai.
You handed over that, Kana Sacha Magatama. And I handed over a Smith and Tex of some kind. Oh yeah, the Soya. So does that increase her chance of... I don't know, because I can't do it. It might. 38%, but I don't know. Creating a purple is what I was gonna say. Okay. So, the warrior. A mysterious shadow was supposedly spotted skulking amongst the flames at Hanoichi. I cannot fathom who could possibly withstand those conditions. If you do decide to go investigate, you should be careful, whether it be a yokai or just a thief. And here I thought this was just gonna be like a straight up fight a dude, but. Shoot, dude. Or not, I'll shoot first. These freaking rat things. Get stuck, that's a good start. And he throws his doo-doo at me. Because I got doo-dooed. So if you get those guys' as soul core, your dude, like, you use the soul thingy. Why did it even soul? Dude, they're getting strong. I gotta get a better Kusari Gama or something. Your dude will, like, turn around and fart on people. I was watching the little animation and I'm like, are you serious? What's up, big dude? I pushed the button, you saw it, but it didn't hit. I kind of want to go back and grab my level because yeah, 240 some thousand is a lot of emerita. Ambush City again, I see. Things are more intimidating than they are dangerous. I mean, don't get me wrong, they can be dangerous, but
I'm
Alright, picking up right back where we were. We just killed the one-eyed Oni over there. Or a Cyclops. And now we got one of these rat boy things, apparently, to try to kill. I wonder if you can shoot them in the tail. Yeah, I mean, you can. But does it do anything extra? I don't know if that does anything different. It makes it easier or not, but. Hey, there was a freaking thing right here. Good. Oh well. So I did go back through this level and find the missing Kodama. There was an entire area of yokai, like yokai realm, that I just completely missed. You guys are probably like, you missed it, idiot. Yeah, I was like, I don't even know. I was like, I saw it, and I remember, oh yeah, I didn't go in there. And so I don't know why I didn't, but I didn't. Okay. I think it does, because his tail is still glowing now, right? Oh, dude, burned to death. Yes, just sit right there. Debris wasn't taking much damage. Wow, he's dumb, though. I hate how, like... super spastastic, man. Pandantara got me. Where did you even come from, bro? Well, that's gonna be annoying to get in there without having to fight this stupid rat boy. Mission. The Obsidian Samurai. What? That's Nobunaga.
Wait. You are the samurai from before. Now that Lord Nobunaga is dead, how do you plan to live? As for me, this is all I can do.
Give me your panda spirit. Or your bear? Is that a bear? Panda bear, I guess. I don't know.
Lord Nobunaga made me a samurai. He freed me from my shackles. Now, I vow to fight on. So that nothing may disturb my master's rest.
Possessed by Atlas Bear. Ah, so you're back. Well, what happened? What did you find? Something tells me you'd rather not say. Well, so be it. If there weren't any yokai involved, then it is a little interest to me. The flames consuming Hanoiji will die down eventually, but the agonies of those lost in the blaze will continue to live on for some time yet, I fear. Conqueror's curious gauntlets, gloves, and waist guard. That's, Nobunaga stuff, I believe. Alright, well, I'm just gonna tack this one on the end of the other one, so that way that mission's done in one piece. So, anyway, guys, if you like this video, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. Thanks for watching, and as always, I'll see you in the next one.